Because of our air superiority, the only danger to our birds was thought to be limited to ground-based weapons. However, this morning, Navy Intelligence Blackhawk Wheeler 1 radioed in contact with a hostile gunship before the communications went dead. To make matters worse, our bird was flying over enemy lines at the time. Tactical ground units are ordered to secure the area and eliminate all approaching hostiles. We desperately hope that some of the crew are still alive and will hold their ground long enough for us to get them home safely.
At little past 0600, contact was lost with Wheeler 1. The pilot's last radio communication indicated taking fire from hostile bird somewhere over slums of Chauhar. This is a highly sensitive situation, as this bird's cargo is top secret intel stored on many data drives. Survivors, if any, are on their own for the time being, as our air support is currently stretched pretty thin.
Looks like a GRM patrol is coming to investigate the crash site. I need some weapons and equipment. Searching through the casualties nearby may be the quickest way. There are only a few hostiles at the crash site so far. I need to kill them before they can discover the cargo. I need to contact command. GRM must have some radio equipment in this village. I have to clear the communication building before I reach the radio.
One Nest Alpha to Wheeler 1. Authorization code Charlie 0 Dodge 4. Request extraction. Cargo package insecure inside wreck in the village. Over.
Wheeler 1, this is One Nest Alpha. Copy. Nearest rescue 60 clicks out. Satellite shows a hostile convoy heading to your location 30 clicks out. You must destroy the cargo intel. Top priority.
One Nest Alpha to Wheeler 1. Copy that. Over and out.
If I can get my hands on some explosives, I could booby-trap the wreck and area around it to give the incoming GRM convoy a nice surprise. Thank you. Great. These charges are powerful enough. Just need detonators. Luckily, the GRM map in the truck shows where I could find some.
Damn it! The militia got themselves a sniper within range of the crash site. When I get a chance, I need to take him out!
remote detonators.
Perfect. I need to get to the wreck to set the charges. Explosive charge number one is now placed at the wreck to ensure its destruction. The remaining two explosives need to be set nearby to help me deal with the incoming convoy. Kill two birds with one stone. Charge set. That location is out of range for these detonators. I have to place the charge within the block of the wreck. Charge set. I ought to hide and detonate the charges when most of the GRM convoy reaches the wreck. Damn! Too far from the explosives for radio detonation.
Finally, my ride out of this hellhole is here.